Hello and welcome back to Remnant 2. This is part 3 of the Apocalypse Run, and I hope you enjoy the video. Special Thane Fruit. An ancient fruit dealt with Taurus as the highest form. After consuming upon death, the hero will be revived with 50% health and immunity status effect for 30 seconds. Alright, let's continue our journey. Last time we went the route first, so we'll go Yuisa first. Open the grove. We just gotta rush through the end. Oh my god, there's this red door. Always smashing me. See you passing through, don't mind me. Oh, that's probably dead end, is it? Dead end. Yeah. Damn. Oh my god, so big root creature. Yeah, I already got the other option from you. But man, look at this. I'm not into plants, but yeah. The expanding lead. I mean, this is it, right? Just gotta keep running, keep running, keep running. Oh my god, it's a big fly chasing behind me. Was fine. Hello. Am I me? I'm just here. Yep. Here. Alright, let's pop this. My fruit. Pop a drink. There you go. Just keep shooting this guy. Oh my god. This is great already, I waste my fruit. Oh my god, why does this guy do so much damage? Oh! One hit. Oh my god, two shot. Use an angle like that. The only way I can survive. Kind of. Come on. There you go. Where's he going? Oh, so many more plants, of course. Hello. Nope. Really? Thank you. How is he? Right there. Ooh. Oh my, that guy almost killed me. And of course I miss. Oh great, more plants thingy. This boss is freaking annoying. The fact it keeps moving. That's right. Get out of here. Oh yeah, more plants, alright. No. No, you. All right, more plants. That's why I can't get me. Ooh, ooh. You know. He can't get me, so he had to freaking produce his minion to get me. Well, too bad for him. He got rid of it. Oh, hello. Oh, that one hit me for some reason. Got lucky, I guess. Yeah, easy. Easy. Cheesing angle. I could get a better secondary for this, but oh well. Kalula's rest. Alright. Tentacle fight. That's fun, I guess. Casually ignore all his gunners behind me, or ranger. And ignore that one as well. Bye bye. Bye bye. Get me out of here. Come on, boss, get me out of here. Yeah, bye bye. Ooh. What? Why is he lead here? That's not what my plan. I didn't plan for this. Just killed me already. Come on. I'm here. I'm staying here. There you go.
This isn't looking good.
Okay, that was weird. Hello. Oh, that tentacle hurt. Oh my god, I hate being in the water. I can't dodge. So where the hell is the weak point at? I forgot. his weak points at the flag or something. Ow.
Damn it.
Oh my god, that instant turn actually hit me. No, you. I guess I hit them with both bleeding and overloading. Come on. Overloading all your tentacles. Great, my dog died again. Woo! Oh! I guess this was quite easy, just tanky, I guess. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh my god. Okay, freaking getting hit by that. Imagine that was an instant hit. I could have died. Oh my god. There you go. Heavy in the water, actually. Oh my goodness, look at this. I look around. The fact this thing doesn't have weak points sucks. It's at the back or something. That one's just too stupid to find out. Too meaty there. Try to smack him. And I missed. Okay. There you go. Got him. But maybe it's more effective killing this boss than a gun. Ow. Yeah, that one. Oh my god, being water can't roll! This stupid white dusty roll can't do. Oh my god. Again. Yeah, I'm out of reach this time. Oh great, tentacles. Who don't like tentacles, right? Here, you have an overload. You have an overload. You have an overload. Everybody have an overload. Yeet. Ow. Wow, that hit me, okay. Oh my god, all these tentacles slapping me. Sorry to say, I'm not into tentacles. I like to eat tentacles, but I don't freaking want to get slapped by tentacles. Okay, I need careful more than help over here. Oh, my dog died. Woo! You know why, how did that hit me?
Bye bye.
Oh. No, screw tentacle. Ow, that tentacle still hit me. Come on, get out! Get out! Get out! There you go. Yeah, and I hit me this time. Oh, barely hit me there. Okay. Okay, why do I always get into freaking water? Hate this freaking place.
Yeah.
Run.
Yeet.
Oh man, the tentacle blocked the hit. Oh.
Yeet.
Yeah, this boss is pretty easy actually. The fact is that one shot mechanic. Or you do so much damage. It's easy. I bet that's a weak point. Oh well.
Here they come.
Oh great, Root Nexus. Thank you. Oh my god, why is spot so paying for the kill? Oh great, bleed to zero. This is elite butterfly? Oh damn. You gotta kill this quick, there you go. What the hell is that butterfly go? Oh yeah, that's definitely elite. Come back here. Go on. Alright, time to activate the water harp. Fancy animation. There you go. And that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Like if you like this video, please subscribe and enjoy the content. This is Remnant 2, and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.